was actually dead, so he was really calm.
I remember.